on behalf of Cinnamon Hotels and Resorts Sri Lanka and SriLankan Airlines, I welcome you all.
First of all, let me say thank you so much for being here this afternoon. But what's interesting is, when you see the forecast for the Indian outbound travel and tourism, that says in 2020, the outbound will be 50 million. It'll grow to 50 million from current 19 million. We see a huge potential in that. We just need a drop of that 50 million to make a difference in our country, in our economy, and for Cinnamon Hotels and Resorts, and for Colombo. We just need a drop of that.
Sri Lankan had been no stranger to Indian market and to the Indian traveler. We have been part and parcel of most of the Indian travelers. They have been with us through thick and thin. We have had tough times as well as good times. So once again, we are talking today about something wonderful. Come and experience this 19,999. How we have done this magic is, it's this gentleman, Mr. Rohanka, and the Cinnamon Lake and Sri Lankan Holidays. Together, we wanted to give something exciting to the Indian traveler.
So I'm extremely excited that Cinnamon, Lakeside and Sri Lankan Airlines are putting together such an amazing package, because that just means we can have more people from India visiting our beautiful country. And, you know, I go back to Sri Lanka as often as I can, and to see my family and friends, and a little bit of work as well. But it's so difficult for me to describe, you know, the food, which I love so much. It's so difficult for me to describe the people, you know, who are so friendly. And I always tell my friends here in India that you have to go and experience Sri Lanka for yourself. So I'm just overwhelmed, and I'm really, really happy that, you know, we are able to actually do that for so many people right now, because 19,999 Indian rupees, I think, is a fantastic deal. And you know, so I'm really excited just to hear now the tales of, I know so many people who will be going there, and I'm sure they'll have a lot of tales to tell about Sri Lanka.
Friends, and we were planning a trip together, and it just so happened that within a week this turned out. So thank you so much. I'm looking forward to the See Shop Party package and visiting Colombo. I'm sure Sri Lanka has a lot to offer, and I'm just dying to see all of it.
Take that off.